A very good morning. You're with me, Katie Pilbeam, this Monday, the 22nd of August, for the market report. Well, the FTSE 100 opened lower today, losing 40 points to 7,509. A fall in the price of oil is really weighing on the index today, with the heavyweights BP and Shell as well, both declining at the open. Big news from Vodafone that we're watching, agreeing on the potential sale of its Hungarian business for 1.8 billion euros. Also talking about the cost of living crisis as well, households now with smart meters could be paid for turning off high energy appliances to help avoid blackouts. The National Grid Electricity System operator is understood to be preparing plans. Sony PlayStation is being sued for £5 billion. 9 million claimants believe they were ripped off with overpriced games and in-game purchases. Base Resources posted record profits for the year to the end of June on higher prices for mineral sands. The Australian-based miner plans to pay a final dividend as well. Eden Research said first half trading was in line with expectations, with revenues up 33%. The group, which is a specialist in sustainable biopesticides and plastic-free crop protection, said product sales were up 54%. Rosalind Data announced its first enterprise customer through its partnership with Chain IQ. Rosalind will supply its procurement analysis platform to a tier one Japanese bank on a five-year contract. That's all from me for now. Have yourselves a fantastic Monday, and I'll see you tomorrow.